Sloppy Blackhead's way cool journey through time. Binky said,
it's my movie day today. I'd go by myself if Mom and Dad would let me, but they won't. So you have to take me. Now hurry!
Okay, calm down. I know a shortcut.
A secret path?
Yep, but stay right beside me. It's easy to get lost.
Wow! Neat trick, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, guys.
What you doing?
Oh, just taking DW to see Doll Story 2.
Aw, that's too bad.
We're gonna see Sloppy Blackhead's way cool journey through time.
Really?
No, Arthur! Arthur!
Wow, Sloppy. So you're saying all this bug needs is some uranium you got from science class and cooked for 2 minutes in your microwave oven to make it into a time machine? Dude, would Sloppy Blackhead steer you wrong? Rockin' a Palooza 1991, here we come!
I know Arthur is always telling you that having a little sister is a pain. But look at what I have to put up with. And this is only the tail of the iceberg.
Wow, when are we?
But all I'm asking for is one little kitten.
Sorry, DW. We already got a dog for Arthur. And one pet is enough.
But it's a boy's jacket.
No one can tell, DW. Arthur's old one will do you just fine.
Oh, that's nice, DW.
Oh, but I remember the finger painting Arthur made when he was in preschool. He was such an instinctive finger painter.
DW, shh. We're trying to watch the movie, and you're not supposed to do the intro anyway. It's my show.
Wait, I'm not finished yet.
Older brothers.
DW's time trouble.
Hey!
Oops.